It's me, Amy, once again with another video. And I know it's pretty dark. Leaving at 11, it's 10:08, so I have another hour. So, yeah. We'll get some. Okay, so I look so dark. Pop turn. Okay, anyway, let's do my makeup. Okay, so today we're gonna do lip gloss and eyeshadows. Yeah, I have to do it very, very simple. Like just a normal way. So I mixed two colors to make the exact same color that I want. So I mix dark plaid, I think. Or dark, very dark, red with very light red, or very light another pink. So that's how I get my color. Wait. Let me give, oh my god, I got some lipstick on the wall, but that's okay. Hey. Because I can always wipe it off. So I got the bottom lip. There. Perfection. Put that back. I'm not doing mascara and all that because it hurts my eyes when I try to put it on. So yeah. So right now I have to clean up that gash that I put on the wall of looking stuff that looks like blood. It looks literally like blood. Oh my god, I just messed it up even more. Yeah, I just smirched it all over the wall. Yeah. Yeah, I only need to use my special trick. I gotta be like to make it orange. There we go. That orange. Okay, there it goes. It's gone. Yeah, now I can do my eyeshadow. This eyeshadow just goes all over the place. It really does. Okay, so I'm gonna try to do a light pink. Merch link in bio. So, yeah. Merch link in bio, y'all. The merch is linked in bio. Oh my god, that's like a trend going on. I'm I'm trying to do like a pattern that everybody likes to do. Like everybody does the pink and purple pattern now. Put some there. Now the other eye. This is very complicating. Now the Mark Swinken bio. I love saying Mark Swinken bio. Roll the clip. Roll the clip of people saying Mark Swinken bio. Okay, so I got my eyes done. It's decent. I'm not saying it's perfect, but it's decent. Now, with powdered eyeshadow, all I have to do is spray water on it or take something and clean it off with. There, then you counter sparkling clean. So do my makeup. Now let's try to clean up. I don't know if you need my makeup. But my mother has to wake up because I have to get ready. Yeah, I don't want to go in my room right now. Yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna go in my room. I don't wanna go in there, but I have to go in there. I don't want to, but I have to. It's quiet. I hate when it's quiet in the house. Because I'm always used to noise. Noise drives you crazy. I like being crazy. Okay, so that's it for this video. If you haven't already, give it a big thumbs up. If you didn't like the video, still give it a big thumbs up. Oh my god, there's a spider. Oh my god, I can't keep spiders. I think I'm gonna have a heart attack. Oh my god, that's such a big spider. Oh my god. I hate spiders. That's a fun fact about me. I freaking hate spiders. So much, y'all don't know. Y'all do not know. Okay, so subscribe to my channel. Give it a big thumbs up if you hope that I don't have a heart attack or a blackout. And turn on my post notifications so you never miss a new video. And bye, see you tomorrow. Cause it's every day, bro. I copied that from Jake Paul, so.